for the awesome Mr. Kris Barras. Come on. So I'll tell you what we'll do. We did an album some years back where I had a special guest on every song. And we're going to do a song we did on that album with Mr. Kenny Wayne Shepherd. And I wrote this one to do with Kenny, and he came in to play on it. And he said, "What the hell's this song about?" I said, "It's about the things I used to do in my younger years that caused me to have to grow up and get a second liver." It's called "It'll Feel Good for a Minute, and then it's gonna hurt like hell." I imagine some of you out there know what I'm talking about. Now you're gonna take it around, and we're in the key of C, and it goes moving forward, moving to
you.
welcome Mr. Kris Barras right there. Come on, y'all.